Now, coming to one question that is there in every supplement user's mind, especially when he starts out, when he's a newbie to supplements, is safety. Finally, when somebody comes down to taking a pill or a powder, something that doesn't really look like food, there's always this irrational fear that a person has. Not that there are no supplements out there that don't have side effects. Obviously, there will be supplements out there that have side effects. We're talking specifically about Andropique. There is also this kind of a cynicism that people have that, if it works that well, there must be a downside. There must be a cost. If the benefit is so high, there must be a cost. So how safe is Andropique?
Yeah, so anytime we do, one of the reasons we formed the type of relationship that we have from a research perspective with the company that that has Andropique is the safety testing from that side. And so we don't test supplements that don't already have safety data associated with them to make sure that the product themselves or the ingredient is safe. And then on our side, now we're looking what is long-term administration throughout the week, the training study, does it have any effects on things such as liver function or kidney function or blood hormone or blood variables, clinical chemistries? And so with the Andropique supplement, as we do with all of our studies, we require part of the study that we test clinical safety markers through doing a chem panel, side effects questionnaires, lipid panels, and red blood cell counts. And so throughout the duration of this study, the results were that there were no clinically significant side effects in any of the chemistry panels that we did. So no negative effects on hemodynamics, no negative effects on kidney function or liver function. And then the side effects questionnaire did not reveal anything that was significant.
Thank you so much, Colin. I think we've covered quite a bit. And one thing that our viewers are definitely going to learn from this is that if they're ever going to invest in a testosterone booster, in a natural testosterone booster, then they can bet their money on Andropique amongst all of the testosterone boosters that are there out there right now.
Well, you know, what I always tell people is to do your homework, to look at the research, to look at the products, the way that they're tested, the labs that test them, the quality of research, and then make an informed decision. And in this case, the question is do we think we did a good study that had good positive results and Andropique was the supplement we tested? The answer is yes.
Correct. Thank you so much, Colin.